Hey, Larry.
Chained his family for sleeping in the sand. It's not the kind of guy to ask you to lead him by the hand. Reputation. You would have crossed it all. Here comes your dad.